Hello students, welcome back to Commercial Arithmetic classes. I am Professor Sushila Dipshati and this is your beginning of BCom 4th semester, and as you know, I'll be handling Commercial Arithmetic. So we will start with the even semester and let us see today the syllabus of Commercial Arithmetic 2. So the objective is to train the students of commerce to become familiar with practical problems relating to commerce and business environment and make them acquainted with actual commercial problems existing in the modern world. And the distribution of marks remains the same. 80 marks will be your semester end examination and 20 marks will be your internals. So it is of 100 marks and it is a practical paper. So you will be having 5 units. The first unit is simple interest. In this unit, you will be learning the basic concepts, definition of simple interest, and you will be learning how to calculate interest, period, rate, amount, and examples based on this. And in this unit, you will be learning about compound interest also. So you will be learning the formula to find out the amount, problems based on this formula. And you'll be learning the concept of varying rates of compound interest. You'll be learning what is nominal and effective rates of compound interest and problems based on this. Along with this, you'll be learning the concept of depreciation, calculation of value, period, original price and rate, varying rates of depreciation and problems based on depreciation. The second unit is bills of exchange. In this unit, you'll be studying definition, discounting of a bill, problems, and you'll be learning present worth, what do you mean by sum due, true discount, banker's discount, and banker's scheme problems. Third unit is average due date. In this, you'll be learning definition of equated period and average due date, what was nominal due date and legal due date, and you'll be able to find average due date in different cases. The fourth unit is installment buying and annuities. In this, you'll be learning concept of installment of buying, finding rate of interest and value of installment, definition of annuities, formula for amount of an annuity, annuity immediate and annuity due. You'll be learning present worth of an annuity due and the problems based on the theory. The last unit is time, work and speed. So in this unit, you will be studying the relationship between the time and the work done. We'll be studying relation between speed and time and problems based on this. So for the detailed syllabus, you can download it through either RCU website or from the college portal. So the books for reference are Commercial Arithmetic by Professor R.H. Dhareshwar, or you can refer Commercial Arithmetic by Iyer and Bairi, or by the author Pathwardhan and Joshi, or by Sutaria. So that's it for today's class. Thank you.